lives a buffalo soldier in the heart of America, stolen from Africa, brought to America, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival.
I mean it. When I analyze these things, to me it makes lots of sense. How the dreadlock fresh start was the buffalo soldier, and he was
stolen from Africa, brought to America,
fighting on arrival, fighting for survival. Said he was a buffalo soldier,
dreadlock rasta, buffalo soldier in the heart of America.
If you know your history, you would know where you're coming from. Then you would
survival. He was a buffalo soldier.